Hello, this is Sao, and I'm back with more Sky Sandwich. I had actually gotten two videos worth of footage done, but my voice was too low, and one of my roommates thankfully showed me how to raise the mic's level, so I had to thank him for that, because now I can mutter, because I mutter a lot, and I can continue making my videos. I'll tell you what I did. Let's see. Found a chest with a melon seed. Started up my melon farm. That trees had grown and cut them down. There's the other chest. Dug through here and I started doing this. Got tired and quit. Dug a lot. Down here, the chest was in that corner, which I found funny. Made more light because of here. That's pretty much it. Besides my usual ramblings, nothing interesting happened. So yeah, how's it going? It kind of sucks because I had 20 minutes of video. And I was like quiet the whole time. I was listening to my recording to see how it sounded, and like I was loud at the beginning of the first video, but then through the rest of it, I was just muttering, and that was horrible. And so I wasn't going to deal with that again. And yeah, so hopefully this is much better, because if not, then I will probably cry. Let's see. Okay, we found the other end. Diggy, diggy, dig. All right. So reach that corner, that corner, that corner. You dig this way now. I'm just trying to find. I know there's one more chest, 'cause all I got was melon seeds from that chest. So there has to be at least one more for pumpkins, 'cause I need those seeds. Without those seeds, I can't make snowmen or farms, so I can't complete the challenges without them. So I'm guessing I'm betting it's gonna be in the gravel layer too. Knowing map makers, it's probably gonna be a gravel layer. Like, I was not sure. I wasn't expecting to find the gravel, but not gravel, but sure, I wasn't expecting to find it, the one chest in the water, but I highly doubt the other one will be down here. I'm sure it's somewhere in the falling area. But yeah, also, that's right, I got that torch there. I don't need that torch there. I do need that torch there. Fucking water. Wait. There we go. I'm trying to get darkness. I should have had the farm closer, because I want that side dark so mobs will spawn, so I could get food and not die. I cut down the trees and made charcoal, and that way I could actually start freaking making torches, which is what how I got torches in the first place. FYI. But yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see. Eight bricks. I'm not gonna. Why would I build up here? I'm going to be. As I was saying in the videos that are. Fuck! Damn it. Stupid freaking raggle fraggle. Give me that back. Place that there. Give me that back. Yeah. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. As I had said in the videos that I'm trashed, I'm going to bring the whole dirt level down to about the first sand level, and that way I can spread it out. There'll be a sand pit in the middle, and then my stairs down. And so that's how. That's my battle plan, game plan, whatever the fuck you want to call it. And then I guess I'll start with a brick house because I got a shitload of clay. Yeah, first of all, I want to make one melon before I actually take out the whole dirt layer. Also, I would really, really enjoy some iron if there is any. I don't know why I grabbed so much wood. Yeah, I would really enjoy some iron because I'm tired of these little stone shovels and picks that are breaking like crazy. Yeah, I'm just gonna dig out this whole area and then eventually I'll be digging out everything. Hopefully finding the other chest or chests that are down here and collecting their rewards. Pretty much pumpkin seeds. I really need those. Just emphasizing on that. Yeah, I also mentioned, well, this was before I found the melon seeds, but depending on how this video goes, I will probably end it soon-ish. Like not like soon-ish, but like probably after like 10 to 15 parts. Maybe not even 15, maybe 10-ish, because watch. Probably not even that much. I mean, this is part three, and I don't know. I mean, this is a nice map, but it's a little boring. It definitely needs a little bit more something to it. But I'll probably switch. But I mean, I like it. I guess this is my way of starting off playing Let's Plays. So, I would recommend this to just practice a survival map. But yeah, I'll definitely probably switch on to something new eventually. And also, my Minecraft friend that I had mentioned in part two, I went over to his house and I was helping him get his Bandicam set up, and so he might start making videos too. His name's UncannyXO, and we might be doing a Let's Play or a puzzle map or adventure map together with another one of our friends, possibly as well if he's available. But that's up in the air. We want to eventually try, but again, up in the air. I will definitely find out eventually. And if you guys actually want to see that too, then sure. But yeah, this is more of just for fun. Like I find this entertaining. Like I and this is also helping me not stutter like an idiot. Well, it's helping me try to not stutter like an idiot and babble with my words. So this is kind of helping me, and if you guys are actually enjoying this, then that's good because I'd kind of suck if no one like was interested in this at all. But damn, I need another shovel. Screw punching with my fist. No mobs still. A lot of dirt, a lot of sand. Doo doo. Fuck it. I have made a lot of shovels. And of course, I need to collect snow too. For the snowman. Not one. Yeah, so I can make the snowman. Now, right now, I have five snow blocks, but it takes two to make one snowman. So if I need five, I'll need 10 snow blocks. I did the math right? Yeah, 10 snow blocks to get this accomplished, and that's not gonna be hard. It only takes four to make one block. Yeah, and also only takes four bricks to make a brick block, which is really good.